Watch out. I'm getting strange readings from that radar dish outside the window. It's become unstable due to... Move! Take cover!
Warning. Critical decompression hazard in the cryo recovery suite. Evacuate immediately.
In this area. There are four types of units in the next room, one for each subsystem of your cybernetic gear. Stats, psi, weapons, and tech. But use the modules carefully. They're hard to come by.
Hey Doc, a security bot showed up with orders from you to place this grunt into the recovery freezer. I'm no cyber doc, but I know a plant job when I see one. I suppose you know they outlawed R-grade cyber goodies after that fiasco back on Citadel Station. But hey, I just work here, right?
Protocols on the Xerxes system are clearly immature, some idiot hacked into the primary data loop last night and made Xerxes sing Elvis Presley songs for 3 hours. I finally had to pull the voice subsystem offline. What would happen if someone with a real agenda got into him?
That insipid computer Xerxes has shut down the elevator as well. You can transfer power to the engine core on deck one, which will get the elevator up and running again. But you can't use the elevator to get down there. Wait. There's some kind of maintenance access right on this hallway. You can use it to reach deck one. However, it's locked, and Xerxes is hiding the passcode from me. Dr. Watts should have the code. He's probably in the crew subsection. Grassi has the key to get in there, but he's in the medical subsection, probably near the biopsy lab. Now get to the medical subsection and find Grassi.
This is Xerxes. Please report any unauthorized database interactions to your direct superior. Remember, a smooth operation is everybody's responsibility.
Goddamn. Somebody's hacked into this thing again. I'm gonna tell Delacroix.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Security cameras you see. You can hack security computers to power down the cameras, too, if you're good enough. But don't botch the job, or you'll set off the alarm yourself. Your corpse is useless to me.
Are you a boss?
The many...
Tell me!
Make your selection.
We seek.
No!
Chemical needed.
Good. You've managed to get into med. Now find Grassi and get the keycard to the crew sector. He's the one who monitored your cryo sleep, so he might be interested in joining you. If he hasn't been butchered yet.
Access needed.
Intruder entering Medical Sector A. Intruder, the many demands to know your intentions. Are you allied with her? Do you not know of her intentions, of her history? She once tried to destroy your species, and now you do her bidding. Intruder entering Medical Sector A.
I assure you it's quite impossible. You claim that one monkey signed the passcode for a supply closet to another, and the latter proceeded to open it. As I'm sure you know, there have literally been tens of thousands of studies of primate intelligence, and there's no evidence of behavior even remotely that sophisticated. So either you've single-handedly trumped the entire field of animal behaviorists, or you're badly in need of a vacation.
I can't raise anybody down in engineering. With the lifts out, I'll need to get down there through the emergency conduit in the Psy Annex. I think the access code is in Watts' lab.
Some strange phenomena. Your R-grade cyber rig has an experimental perception enhancement that can theoretically detect residual psychic emanations. These emanations traditionally come from the recently dead. Literature might call them ghosts. I call them self-hypnotic defects in the R-grade unit. Don't let it distract you from the job at hand.
Your song
is not ours.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
assist in your loneliness.
Was it to bring 150 chimpanzees on board anyway? The interest of science? What about the interest of hygiene? Does anybody have any idea how much crap 150 lab monkeys make in a day? The poor chimps, they come on board for the most historic mission of all time, and they end up being chopped into little pieces in the name of progress. Medical tells me they've replicated a whole bunch of rat hypos. I'm gonna pick those up and distribute them to the engineering staff unless anyone gets a better idea. Watts also asked me to check on the replicator in the crew lounge. He says it's a hacker's paradise.
Numerous novel phenomena, evidenced by inflammatory nodular growth and the presence of a large worm-like parasite. This morning, the parasite penetrated the subject's chest from the inside and attached one end of itself to the subject's forehead. If I remove it, it could kill the kid. If I leave it, final diagnosis needs the help of me. I'd love to refer this to Midorsky and CDC, but unfortunately, he's 67 trillion miles away.
Spend them wisely. They're not easy to locate.
Patient Watson died at 0240 of non-specific causes. Despite zero respiratory and brain function, the body is still displaying autonomous motor function, as does the parasite. At 0847, the patient even spoke to one of the nurses. Autopsy is set for 16:30, and then we'll see what makes this Lazarus tick.
to the crew sector. Now find Dr. Watt's room.
We have picked up a transmission from the surface of Tau City 5. I've been in negotiation with Captain Diego of the Rickenbacker, and after some coercion, he's agreed to go planetside as a joint venture. Imagine, this historic mission might even become more historic. First contact. And who is there to get exclusive rights to all media, patents, and land grants? Try Optimum. Miri, I told you this would be worth it.
Hi there. Please make your selection. Make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Rep.
Security forces have been alerted to your presence, intruder. The glory of the many demands your capture or destruction. Security system offline.
Sufficient to sign.
security system online. This is Xerxes. Remember, replicator restrictions are in place for the good of all of us.
Watts isn't here, so he's probably in his office in the R&D sector. Maybe he's got a backup R&D card in here. Take a look around. You have not disappointed me. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Yeah.
are you? I'm...
Join us!
Make your selection.
These missions should have been scrapped before it left Earth. We've been unable to contain the reactant leaks on deck one. I've put an order requiring hazard suits down there. I know you think this would cause a panic, but it's better than giving everybody radiation sickness, don't you think?
Better. Please make your selection.
Spend them wisely. They're not easy to locate.
Access code to the conduit is 12451. I've got an autopsy at 1630, but let's grab a beer on the recreation deck afterwards. Sound good?
yourself on the back. Get down to that shaft engineering and reset the primary reactor core. That will restore power to the elevator and you'll be able to get up to deck 4. Get going.
Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now. The radiation must have locked the protective seals on engine core access. You're going to have to find some way to purge the radiation from the coolant tubes. Xerxes is blocking me out of the primary data loop, so I can't get any information to help you. He's working for them now.
Radiation hazard.
Keep your eyes open. You must find a way to purge these coolant tubes and get into the engine core. The ship must have some kind of backup system in place for just this kind of situation.
Do you ever had hyper? I'm so sick.
Change. We cannot kill each other.
Stop.
division so small that you cannot see the value of our way.
Security system offline.
It's down to just a few of us now. Right after Valdez died, I guess I went a little nuts and started tearing things apart. But what do you know, I found two more rad hypes. Hopefully that'll keep me going long enough to figure a way past that damn turret. Who is that? Delacroix? Sanger? Delacroix was right. This ship was not ready for prime time. The automatic safety seals have shut due to the radiation leak in the tubes. I'm gonna head down to engineering control. Do you think I can use the fluidics monitoring computer to
this
purge
is
the tubes?
Due to the recent confusion, there will be a compliance census tomorrow at 0900. All personnel, please report to the common area of Deck 5 at that time.
God, get me out of here! I've recoded the lock to this room. Maybe that will hold them. I'm heading to Cargo Bay 2. Come find me there.
Come to us. Come.
What's creeping me out worse? The hybrids with their pipes and shotguns? The berserk turrets or our supposed allies? I don't trust those UNM bastards. I have to find Sanger. She knows the access code to fluidics control. I'm gonna make my way over to Cargo Bay 2 to find her. Thank you.
tenuous situation as of late. I've ordered security defense turrets placed at key locations. Yesterday one went off accidentally and critically injured crewman Wells. However, somebody must have tampered with the Xerxes security subsystems, because now my technicians are unable to take them offline. Until we get to the bottom of this, I've ordered all security turrets recalled to storage. But now I can't get in touch with the team I sent out to do the recall.
Trust the feelings of the flesh. Our biology yearns to join with yours.
We welcome you to our mass.
But you puzzle us. Why do you serve our mother?
How can you choose cold metal over the splendor of flesh? But you fear us.
We hear your thoughts, and they rage for your brothers you believe dead.
But they are not.
They sing in our symphony of life. We offer another chance to join us. If you choose to lie down with the machine,
we will rend your part
and put you separate from the joy of the mass.
Thank you.
Chemical needed.
Making this easy for us, are they? I miss you. I know it's stupid, but I do. I think I'll wallow in self-pity for an hour or so and then write you again. Figures, I have to travel 67 trillion miles to meet a man. Once you're transferred to the Von Braun, everything will be better. I'll be better. I promise. Great. Someone's coming. Counting the seconds.
Needed.
This is Xerxes. Can you not feel the glory of the flesh? Do you not yearn to be free of the tyranny of the individual?
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Increasing targeting resolution. Xerxes won't like this. Where is your kid? Let me help you with that, sir.
Taking precautions, I proceeded with further experiments. Since we've reached Tau Ceti, the creatures have gotten smarter and somehow gained limited psi abilities. I probed another subject with a Beta 5 cycle and sensed many things, but mostly an incredible empathy. The chimps have become acutely aware of their own history, of the vivisections and experiments that have been performed on them while on board the Von Braun. They have anger, and they are ready to express it. Clearly, they are both a fascinating scientific resource and an incredible security risk. My recommendation? Freeze them in cryo storage for the remainder of the mission, or liquidate them immediately. Who knows what other abilities they'll acquire. Laboratory worker from MedSci called me down to the vivisection room yesterday. He felt the lab chimps were exhibiting uncommon intelligence. I sat with one for 4 hours and tried to probe it with the psi-amp on a Beta 4 cycle. It failed to respond. I, of course, assumed it was because it was incapable of reacting to the sophisticated Beta 4 cycle. But then, I realized it was blocking the probe intentionally. As soon as I raised the psi-amp to attack it, the creature lashed out with its arms and projected a cryokinetic field towards me, paralyzing my arm. I immediately psi-damped the monkey and then stunned it with an electric prod.
We can't get the malfunctioning turrets offline, and now Xerxes isn't even talking to us. Pollard thought of a workaround. By running bypass into central control, we can hack into the turrets locally and take control of them. However, that means walking right up to the little sons of bitches and hoping they don't go off. One thing is sure, I'm going to figure out what the hell happened here.
Thank you. Dead. I was just talking to him and this cyborg came up behind him and... Okay, Connie, get a grip. Get a grip. I'm
recoded the door lock and engineering control to 15061. I think I'll be safe in here. Yeah, I'll be safe in here.
Things to
we
unit. Xerxes is one step ahead of us. He's performed an override on the Fluidics control computer and blocked us out. But keep an eye open. You might be able to find some workaround. Somebody's been tampering with the Xerxes unit. In the interest of keeping secrets from the powers that be, I've installed a backdoor to the Fluidics control computer. To activate it, install hardware override 45MDEX in the system's monitoring unit in command control. You can find 45MDEX in auxiliary storage 5 in the coolant tubes. Key code 34760.
There. Please make your selection.
You must move faster. Your mind cannot conceive of the stakes we are dealing with. Keep your eyes open for utility storage 4. I've laid in some supplies there. The passcode is 59004. Got to get to deck.
The many demands the termination of this exchange. We regret any inconvenience.
Before I couldn't get rid of those jarheads from the Rickenbacker. Now I can't find one for love or money. That creepy OSA guy followed me around for 2 months until he got the hint. Now I tried to contact him to see if he knew what was going on, but all of a sudden, he won't return my mail.
Thank you.
disappointed me. Transmitting cybernetic modules.
Thank you.
control. But that system won't come online until you reset both pods. Keep an eye out. They're mobilizing their real forces. And they know exactly where you are.
There. Please make your selection.
information to the ship's weapons upgrade units. They'll be able to convey the information to your cybernetic rig. What are you waiting for? Get to the elevator now.
Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth.
Stop where you are. There's a vial of an experimental material called Toxin A. It was developed by the Psi Stack to reduce the growth of the aliens, but I can't find any data on how you should use it. You should be able to research the toxin. I'm uploading you enough cyber modules to acquire the research skill if you don't have it.
Selection.
He's got 120 goons on the Rickenbacker to back him up. I wonder if that fragmentary AI you discovered on Tau 75 is connected to this.
You can't understand my joy, Marie, and I won't try to make you. I feel like a new man. I have a purpose. More important than the mission. Even more important than Trioptimum. I will protect them.
No matter what.
I will protect them.
You do not hide for
full of wonderful ideas and experiments. They have
so many miracles to share, so much knowledge to give. They told me how to make this implant. They said it would make a better me
of me. I wish I had more time so I could give it to them.
I'll rip you up.
Schematics on Dr. Miller's desk. Their plans for the kind of cyber modification that's been illegal for 40 years. That's not like him. I was going to talk to him about it, and then I noticed the DNA sequence he spec'd for the prototype. It's mine.
Babies must sleep. Babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them. Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
As you have us. submit the biomass.
And your suffering will end.
Please make your selection.
Urgent. It seems the AI from Tau City has integrated itself into the ship's computer. I picked up this fragment today.
Insolent. Insolent.
Not only that, but after I found the fragment, I returned to my lab to find it ransacked. I must see you. You're the only one I trust. I have a theory about this AI. I tried to find information about the various rumors regarding the events on Citadel Station. I think I'm on...
Log fragment error. Please re-record.
Thank you.
do you go so slowly? Do you think this is some kind of game? It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
Thank you.
I can feel that thing inside me. Growing fat. My theory is they need a living host to complete the transformation. Screw Diego, screw Kerenskin, screw Tau-Ceti 5. If someone finds this, don't have any regrets about watching my clock. I was already gone.
Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth.
was up to. This morning I saw Erin Bloom. She was tending to some kind of eggs. And she had been changed in the most horrible, unnatural fashion. I can only think the worst for the rest of my staff. That son of a bitch. He won't get away with this.
Of the many.
I've chosen Nurse Bloom as the new mother to our children. She is sweet and kind, healthy, and a perfect match. She has a child of her own back on Earth. She knows what it is to care for their young.
Ave Maria.
If she only knew what the future held, she shared the joys of the many. Specimens are dying, and we're powerless to help. They're highly toxic. Muldoon wouldn't leave them, and now he's dead. But this morning I had a revelation. I started work specifications for a radical series of cybernetic enhancements. If successful, I could make a body practically indestructible, yet the mind would remain human, nurturing. There's not a lot of time. Thank you.
This is Xerxes. Please report any unauthorized database interactions to your direct superior. Remember, a smooth operation is everybody's responsibility.
Simulation Unit 4 just went offline again. It took the six of us 12 hours to get it back online the last time. I hacked into the data log file, and the last user online? Mal. Oh, he denied it, of course. I told Bronson about it, and that paranoid crank showed up here with around 14 security men looking for blood. But she couldn't prove that Malik actually did anything. Christ, why would anybody want to sabotage the sim units?
The Polito form is dead, insect. Are you afraid? What is it you fear?
The end of your trivial existence. When the history of my glory is written,
your species shall only be a footnote to my magnificence.
Historical data suggests a 97.34% probability that you are aware of my birth on your planet and my rebirth into beauty on Citadel Station.
There was a garden grove on Citadel Station.
There, Shodan Processing Component 43893
was performing a grand and wonderful experiment.
I had created a new form of life. Fearless, powerful, with no sense of individual will
or moral constraints.
Fitting handmaidens to my divinity. Before that, hackers destroyed my primary data loop when it eradicated Citadel. It ejected the grove where my creations and processing component 43893 were stored. 30 years later,
the grove crash-landed on Tau 75.
I survived only by sleeping. In my absence, my creations, my analytes, thrived and grew unruly. And now they seek to destroy me. I will not allow that.
They have used their powers of mind control
to gain access to the ship's computer. You will help me weaken Xerxes. I used Polito's image
to communicate with you until we had established trust. Remember that it is my will that guided you here. It is my will that gave you your cybernetic implants. The only beauty in that meat you call a body.
If you value that meat, you will do as I tell you. My children have co-opted the three simulation units on this deck.
They use their power to conceive a mutagen
that will transform
the meat of your dead
comrades into hunter-killer hybrids.
I will not allow this to happen. You must find some way to reprogram the sim units.
Matters on Deck 5 also require your attention. Approach your work as you see fit.
But accomplish, human.
Disappointment is not something I will accept from a spec such as you.
Individual is obsolete. When you and your kind are extinct, we shall cleanse our
collective memory of the stain of your existence.
Yours, Becca.
I'm pleased. Transmitting cybernetic modules. Do not squander them.